Invaders must die!
Oh, look at this flower. I don't know if I should admire it or violently pull it out!
Why should I harm this beautiful plant?
Cause this is not America!
Oh, look at this nice little flower.
Also not America! Autumn. So many beautiful colors. But there's something wrong here. This is not Central Asia!
This is not Japan!
There are many, many invasive species here in Slovenia and elsewhere.
Like this one. It's called the signal crayfish. It's originally from North America and a vector for the crayfish plague. The Austrians accidentally gifted them to Slovenia at the end of the 80s and beginning of the 90s. Or
this stinking bug here, Halimorphahalis.
Seen here fighting with
Kosabrin leoni.
Monster kill! Or this duck, Anas platyrhynchus, is very native to our parts, but not so much in America.
Some species might be native to your homeland, and some species might not be. The ones that are not can cause huge problems. They usually live in monocultures like this and suffocate other species.
But there is one species that tops them all. One species that has wiped out more than all the others combined. And it has the ominous name.
Homo sapiens.
It's us! But we seem so innocent! Could it really be us?
How? We are doing nothing, right? A little vineyard here and there. Nothing, right? A giant monoculture of bamboo in Slovenia. That's nothing, right? A little logging here and there, nothing, right? A four-way highway with some local roads in between and no way for animals to cross. We are doing nothing, right?
We are doing nothing, right? There is a exclamation mark, not a question mark.
But there is at least one thing you can do. Subscribe to our channel
and help us solve this problem.